Popped up my Venus where it has. I don't know where he is, it's whether he wants a dry or not. It might be a tiddler. Good cast for him. Right away. He's come up for it. First cast on him as well. Feels like a good fish. Oh, come here. You're not supposed to do that, fish. Come on. Come back here. Cast on him. Munch. Wow. Another one down there, right on that twig. Maybe he's a good one as well. Trying to find out if I'm going to get an offer. Yeah, he's up again. Just on that overhanging branch. Oh, or another fish. That's a good looking fish as well. That was a good looking fish down below that. Right, so I need to let that dead drift. That fish. That's a cast. No, I get too much drag. A better cast. Hopefully I'm not going to get drag. Got him. Oh, and he's off. There isn't a big fish, but there's another one below him. time, but I had a good pinpoint of a fish. There he was sitting. I think he was further out. It's a better fish, I think. See him. Right, he's off of that tuft. That's not the same fish that I'm waiting for. He's up again. He's after that far away tuft. Not his bean bit hanging down. Sight of him anyway. Oh. I'm not sure if that's the same fish though. Cracking wee fish, just in size for competition. Well, I'm not sure if that's a fish that I was trying to get to. I think that was a different fish. Once he moved, take that flight. That's three I've seen rising in a quick call clear. Again.